There were hundreds of thousands of dollars spent and tons of manpower to search that swamp near Brian's home. I want to ask this question. How did he get out of the house with the FBI and the Northport police knowing there was no other person of interest and he's the only suspect?